In the last tutorial I softened my skin and now I'm going to try and reduce my beard. I have already made a background copy of the original layer. Now I'm going to put a filter on it by going for the noise, dust and scratches. I'm going for a radius of 5 pixels. 6 or 7 makes the filter a bit too blurry, so 5 is okay. Press OK, and from this I'm going to make a pattern by going to Edit in the top menu, Define Pattern, naming it Beard, pressing OK, and now I'm going to delete this effect of the dust and scratches by pressing Command Z on the keyboard, and I'm going to go for the healing brush tool by clicking, and now I'm going to put a new layer on top of the duplicated layer. And with the healing brush tool, use the pattern I just created, which is called Beard. Set the settings to aligned and sample all layers. I'm going to paint over my beard using a fairly sized brush. Again, all painting is taking some time. As I have hair all over my lower part of the face. I'm finished. I'm going to reduce the opacity of the layer to make it all look more natural. Effect shouldn't be that unnatural looking, because otherwise people would not recognize me again. Might get in trouble at work or something. With this layer set at 100%, it kind of looks very silly. Going to paint over the hair areas in my upper neck until I've quite reached all of it. Now I'm going to reduce to 60%. can paint over some areas I might have forgotten. By clicking the eye to the left, I can see quite clearly what the effect is. I'm going to go down to 50%. Until I'm happy like it is. Save the work by pressing Command S. Save. Okay. And that's it.